A lot of electric companies actually have a rebate where they're going to pay you to go solar. Now, at SolarEdge Pros, we're based right in the heart of San Antonio. We do operate all across Texas, but the majority of our 5,000 installations, 4,000 of them actually, are right here in the San Antonio area. And so if you're outside of the San Antonio area, go ahead and click on the link below, shoot us a message, and we'll let you know if there's rebates that apply to you. But in this area, companies like GVC, Medina, TXU, NBU, Bandera, those do not have, but all those other ones do not have rebates. NBU has a rebate that can be up to $3,000. I'd say the majority of my customers get at least $2,500 back in the form of a rebate. And CPS has a rebate that's either $2,500 or $3,000. And so what that rebate means is that as soon as you go solar, these companies are going to pay you that money, right? Because it helps them out by you having these installed on their house. It helps them out by having a bit more of a green presence. If all of their power is coming from dirty fuel sources like coal, this becomes a drain and the federal government will actually fine them for not having enough renewable energy. Now here around San Antonio, there is no nuclear or hydro or wind power. It really all is solar if you're looking at renewable energy. And so with CPS and with NBU, and with several other companies around Texas, you actually can get a rebate, right? So basically that's $2,500 or $3,000 that you're not gonna have to pay to go solar. That's free electricity for you that the company is gonna pay you to do. And so if you'd like to know exactly which one you qualify for, if you're with NBU and you wanna know how much, right? How much NBU is gonna pay you to go solar, I invite you to click on the link below this video. Click on that link, fill out the form. We're gonna take a look at your roof. We're gonna ask you a couple of basic questions and we're gonna figure out exactly how many panels would serve you the best, right? What's gonna fit your needs in terms of backup power through generators or batteries and solar power to offset your bill and save you the most amount of money. Click on that link right now and we look forward to talking to you soon.